So today I am going to plant some potatoes. They're all sprouting eyes now, so good time to cut them in half and put them in the ground.
My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She says, don't hand me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
There's my little girl, buddy, buddy. Where's my hugs? There's Rocco. He's always yawning. Now we're going to do some work in the yard, aren't we? Huh? You want to come with me? Woohoo! You go this way. Now what we're going to do today, babies, is we're going to dig some of this soil. We're going to bury some compost and some sticks as hugel culture, and we're going to plant some more stuff in the ground. I'm going to plant some potatoes, so our vegetables are kind of doing okay. Don't go near them, just look, okay? Yeah, they're just for looking. Let's get to work, babies. Okay? I wish you could dig. Will you help me dig? Okay. Let's do it. Now, I've already done hugel culture in this first lane here. So, into this lane. I'm going to dig about 2 feet down. Buddy's going to help me. I'm going to bury some sticks and some wood. Pour some compost in. And I've got some rotten fruit in that barrel. I'm gonna bury all that as well. My babies are gonna help me, aren't you?
Yow!
Let's get to work, babies. Buddy's just checking out the soil, see if it's good.
What do you reckon? Good?
Yeah, good girl. Right, watch out. Got root systems under here from the cherry tree, so I just have to be careful. And I'm just gonna stick some different things into the soil, let it rot naturally.
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please take me home? Ow!
Don't be doing that.
Hey, yo, gardening is a lot like the mafia, you know. What do you do with the dead wood? You burn it or you bury it. You just get it out of there, oh.
So in this bucket, buddy, we've got some kitchen scraps, don't we? The banana skins. We've got different things. This is enough for you. This is my soil. Some of that in, and some wood chips, eggshells, different things like that. Let all of this rot away under the ground. We put some wood on top, don't we? We've got some wood ash also, which is all squidgy and wet, yucky. So get your hands dirty. Get out of there. That's my wood scraps and kitchen scraps, you. I'll give you biscuits. Some moldy bread. Different stuff.
Oh, sweet child of mine. Oh, 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 sweet love is my eye. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, sweet love of my eyes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Points. Different things. Get them on top. I'm gonna put another layer of compost on top. Oh, they're good. different stuff that are all bottled. Get out of here. That's a great solo. Yeah. Isn't that a great solo, would you? Woo! Careful, baby. Ah, I'm stuck.
So all this is organic compost that I've been kind of storing up over the last couple of months. It's just kitchen scraps and twigs and fruit and grass and leaves and a bit of everything in there. So I'm gonna stick a layer on top of the sticks here and then cover it up with soil. And that'll all rot away naturally over time. I'm gonna plant some vegetables on top. Got a lot of flies. Oh, you can see all them there. They know it is food. So they'll be my little helpers. Just like Rocco over there. Rocco's very interested. Just a layer on top, some grass. I'm gonna stick some leaves on top of there and bury everything. Very stinky, it's doing its work. This is just leaves and dry grass and wood ash. Stick a little bit on top of there. Little bits of pine. Things will break down in different rates over time. Some eggshells in there as well. All good stuff, you know. All we need is a little patience. So everything's doing its job. Put a little layer on top of here. That'll add to the process of the wood breakdown maybe as well. I'm not sure. I'm just experimenting, having fun. Getting my hands dirty. It's easier to do this with raised beds. Because you start doing this and then you add the soil. I'm doing it backwards. You know, I could do the easy thing and just, you know, make raised beds, but we'll have fun. for this fermenting fruit. This is gonna stink. Throw a layer of that in. So just get the shovel in there and just stick a layer on top of that and bury everything. This is all rotten plums. Everything just still to work. I'm just experimenting with this now. There's no method to my madness. I'm just completely and absolutely positively balmy. Yes. Look at that. Welcome to the jungle, baby. Woo! There's some juice in there. Yeah. I could have made alcohol with this. Whoa. I quit. Cha! Time to fill in the hole. That's the hole all filled in. Just gonna start on the next lane here. Just down to where I stopped on the last bit. And I'll just bury some leaves and compost. Look at this fly culture. Ants. Different things. I don't know if you can see any of that. Big culture of stuff. These are all fruit flies, I think. Waiting for the harvest. Yeah, the dogs are nibbling at me leaves. I need to stop that from happening. Even though this soil looks really, really dry and it's quite a hot climb here, once you dig down a little bit, the soil is nice and moist. Retains the water. There's a lot of sand and stuff in the soil itself. Really good soil here. Really fine. So I'm just gonna dig out this lane and just put some compost and leaves in here. I won't do as many sticks and things like that. It's quite time consuming. I'm just waiting for my friend David to deliver me up some tomato plants, and I'm gonna stick some potatoes. Take some spuds down. Yeah, just gonna tip a layer of this into the hole. Stick some leaves on top, some compost, and then bury this layer. So the straw on there, wood ash. It's going quite black as well. It's pretty good. Rocco! Yeah, I'm just gonna dump all this in the hole on top of the rotten fruit. And just bury everything. Hopefully when I plant everything, we'll get a good nice healthy harvest, and if not, we'll try a different method. I'm still learning. Yeah, the wood ash will be good for the cherry tree also. I just put some fresh soil on top of the vegetables there, nice and moist. Just gotta keep these dogs away. Chilling out, Rocco. I'm filling in this layer. I'll start on this lane. Thanks, Rocco. You're a good boy. Now, we dug all the way up to our new vegetable patch. Buried some more fruit. Different layers in different lanes. They'll feed all the culture. Watch my vegetables, you. Stop crossing through there. You're a big jerk, Rocco. What are you saying? What are you saying? What? I'm covering that up. So I'll just have a tea break and I'm going to cut the potatoes in half and bury them a couple of inches down and wait for them to sprout. Organic store-bought potatoes. Just wait for the eyes to come up and just bury them a couple of inches down. You should get 6, 7, 8 potatoes per plant, maybe. I'm not sure. We'll see what happens.